Duh, this is how I'm gonna start the vlog off with. Look at this shit. And like, Punk is still there? Why? Oh shit. Do you guys got to know where you at? Cause I mean, this is some bullshit. What time is it? Let's see. Look, come on. 7:40 a.m. I'm about to get ready to go to the gym. To, you know, fuck pussy. I mean, no. Damn, bro. It's not even that cold, though. See if they do anything. Damn, where the kids that was playing in the snow? Son of a bitch. That would have been awesome footage to see.
Bus guys are
lying. Look at this shit, man.
I ain't at the gym yet, you know why? Because I gotta clean out my damn car.
But hey, see the rims I got? Hey, them 20s, but I keep them clean, though. You know what movie that is? Put it in the comment section below. In the comment section below also, put where you're from and how often do you get snow? Do you get snow like this? Look at this. This is just the beginning. This is just the beginning. It's not like that we're not used to snow, because I live in Wisconsin, man. We always used to snow. And we always used to cold weather. Look us up. But this is the first day of snow. Ooh, look at it. Oh, no. They're going to give us a lot of it. Oh, my God. Why? Hold on. Why?
Please don't zoom in. Please zoom out. Ah.
Haircut on fleek, though.
Yeah.
Haircut on fleek.
Is he baby just got cut up real quick?
You know what I'm saying? I was going to film it, but I didn't know. My barber was at a different, was at a shop that I didn't know. It's my first time. Sorry. Next Saturday, if I get a haircut, I already talked to her about it.
I'm gonna film it, man. But you know, just look at it.
Look at it. It's still snowing. Why is it snowing? Yeah, but you know, next Saturday, man, you gonna have to see. You know what she do? I said she. Yeah, you damn right, man. You damn right.
And she cold.
She cold.
She got them skills.
Damn right.
She got talent.
Girls can do things that guys do, and guys can do things that.
Okay. That got awkward real quick. So what we thinking about doing now is heading to the mall, checking the mall out, you know. I gotta look for some Timberlands if we gonna be up in this. Look at this bullshit. If we gonna be dealing with this, I'm gonna have to give me some Tims. What y'all think about the Tims? Clear it up for you. Should I get Tims? Should I get some other boots? Should I get Nike boots? Should I get I don't know, what should I get? I don't do the Luggs. Nigga, we don't do Luggs.
I say Uggs.
Oh, Uggs.
My boy's special though, they like 250.
I thought that was for bitches.
Nah, you got for men too, ain't they raw?
Really? Well, maybe those. What you the comment section below? Cause I'm just gonna window shop today. You know, just price it up and see what's good. Because I mean, Black Friday is coming up, and I just wanna get some good shit on Black Friday. So I think I'm just gonna window shop today. But it'd be good for the footage for the first vlog. You gotta be clean on the first vlog. I mean, you know. I mean. Okay, I'm talking way too much. I'm gonna get up out of here. I'll see you guys at the mall. Hold on, shit.
Zoom in on it.
I did. No, this shit is hilarious. It looked like one of those, you know, those steel things that you use for dishes?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Look, hold on. Let me zoom in that.
Zoom in on it.
Her bun looks like that. Look at that. Look, hold on. Move your head. Hold on. I don't know where your hand is at. Hold on. Oh, there you go. It looks like that.
The question is, you don't know where my hand been.
True. On what, that don't look the same. You be the judge. She supports Zebra TV. We all got to support my journey to being successful. Living dreams. I hope I'm motivating people like to do the same thing I'm doing. He eating a salad with his fat ass. Not even sharing. Look at that shit. Oh, shit. Fucking more footage. You don't want to get in it. Ooh, ah. Should I start a cooking channel?
Yeah. Edit that shit out.
I can do a dancing channel. I can do the Drizzy channel. I can do skits with Drizzy hand. The Drizzy hand.
Walking through the mall, it's a beautiful out here. Holiday season, people wear what shopping.
Damn right.
Z baby.
Damn right.
Hey, oh shit. Man. Look at this.
Oh shit, should I get some Nikes?
Oh man, oh nice.
Them motherfuckers is clean. They look hungry.
Look at the choo-choo train. Choo-choo. Choo-choo-choo-choo. Thank you. shoes.
So what should I do? Should I get these? Should I get these? Oh my god. These motherfuckers are clean. This one I like right here. This stretchy one right here.
Got the red right here. Hey.
Oh my god, that black. Okay, so we in the mall, right? And I seen some fucking pair of sweatpants that was
$150. Nike.
Would you guys pay $150 for some fucking sweatpants? Like, really, man? Like, Nike. Like even if I'm balling, man, even if I make it on YouTube, I don't even think I would. $150?
You gotta tell me it's Nike.
Sweatpants? Okay, yeah, they was Nike, though. They was Nike. We was at like Champs, I believe, or whatever. They was Nike, but $150? Ooh, that's gonna have to go on taxes. I get taxes, then I might have to do it. But $150, y'all. Let me know in the comment section below if you gonna pay $150 for some fucking sweatpants. If you would, I mean, Black Friday maybe, half off maybe. Am I just broke? I mean, I'm not really broke. I'm just, okay, Z baby broke. No, I just can't go, bro. $150? I don't know, I'm done with my rap, man. I'm just, Nike, come on. Can you give it to me for like 100, a bill? I'll do a bill. Nah, I ain't doing a bill, man. Like 60 is like the highest I'm gonna go for some sweatpants. Some motherfucking sweatpants? I'm done, bro. I'm done, man.
Okay.
All right.
Oh my god.
So we leaving the mall right now, right? And this dude, bro, he thought it was funny and hilarious to tell me that this girl had a fat ass booty. You know, Z baby love the boots, doesn't it? If you don't know, well now you know. But yeah, and then he gonna tell me to look at the booty and shit, and I look at the booty, and it turned out to be some big ass whale, some whale ass. I don't like booty that much, cuz. Like, I ain't trying to dive in the booty and it fart me out, motherfucker. The hell no. And he not like, you know, rude as a bitch for saying that shit, though. That's some fucked up shit, man. But like I said, I see some heat out there, man. I'm gonna have to get next vlog. Maybe you might see me copping some boots. I don't know, but I like those Nikes, man. Those Nikes, man. I think what they is, what was those? Air Max 90. Utilities or some shit that. I think that's what the name of it was. I gotta look at the vlog again and see. But those right there, I don't know. Those might be my next shoe that I'm copping. I don't know. Maybe Black Friday. Maybe I don't know.
Take you
with me through my life. Oh Lord, why do I talk like that? I hope that makes you laugh, man. I hope that. Look, it makes him laugh. His stomach is tickly all inside. He like tickle me ammo and shit. I hope you guys at home is tickle me ammo and shit. I hope. I just big dreams, man. Fear the deer, baby. The fuck. So it's not gonna be no turn up in this video because I fell asleep. Yeah, I failed you guys. I fell asleep. I was supposed to turn up tonight. Why me? But yeah, I fell asleep, and now it's like midnight, so everybody's already past turned up, and you know, I'm just chilling now. I hope you enjoyed the vlog. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Just show me that you enjoy the content. It just really, it means a lot to me. Honestly, what really means a lot to me is when you comment down below and tell me some things that you like in the video, what you didn't like in the video, or just have some fun. Tell me about the heat in the mall. Was there any ones that you would cop? Do you have any suggestions on boots? I mean, Timberlands is always going to be probably the number one thing that people say first. But if you got any other ones, just let me know in the comment section below, and I would definitely check them out. You don't want to miss next Saturday, because I don't know. Next Saturday might be turn up. I might have to turn up one of these Saturdays. And I mean, we're just going to try to do different things every Saturday and continue this vlogging series. It was super fun. I mean, I just want to motivate people to keep pushing. Keep grinding. You know what I'm saying? Definitely. I mean, you see me in those workout videos. I'm not the best at bench pressing. I'm not the best at none of that right now. But I'm going to get there. You know what I'm saying? And I want to take you guys on the journey with me. So that's why I'm doing this. To motivate a lot of people to just keep doing what you want to do in life. And just keep pushing and believing your goals and your dreams. And work hard to get there. That's some real shit. Real talk. I love you guys. And I will see you guys. What I see you. Damn. Love you guys. Peace.
All I'm gonna attack the rack. Pass it to the rack.